glad that nigga left the room, so I wasn't feeling that shit.
I wouldn't listen to it outside of this room.
It's not even really music.
Nigga, everybody think they can make music and shit.
Like, spiritually, I think it's left me feeling unsettled.
Like, audio waterboard. You know when they, like, pour the water, put the towel in your face, and, like, fucking torch you?
I'm really sad that I had to endure that.
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck this nigga just did.
It's good garbage days tomorrow.
Garbage as fuck.
Yo, that shit was trash.
I think it's fucking trash.
I never listen to this shit ever again. The fake death grip shit was working, but now what are we on?
After hearing that, I just think I don't want to see him again. Kamal Harris rap.
Kind of felt sorry for him.
Shallow attempt to draw attention away from his hairline.
No, but it was really good. It was really good.
I loved it.
It was fantastic.
Yeah, that was so fantastic. Good. Fantastic. Hell. Set.